Huh. Welcome to Forever, man. Let's go. This is Forever. No surrender. Yeah. You know that this right here forever. Go. Now allow me to reintroduce myself, they call me J-O-N to the easy E-N. Know that we undefeated, y'all are beneath them speechless trying to air a grievance. But his lines are overhead, better check the air for clearance. Call the tower, this is ours, clear the heat of air apparent. Really, I've never been better, legacy, this is forever. All the more times I've been severed, I'm raising the bar, you can go ahead and...
You know, once you get down here, what you notice is, all of a sudden, these petroglyphs start popping. Now, at first, I only saw this piece right there, and then all of a sudden, there's a section right there, there's a section right there. This right here has been worked, right there. There's a man right there that I didn't even see before. So, you can see by the, look at that. Now, see that, I did not even see that. Look at this right there, look at that. Now, they also grooved that out. So once you really start looking at this thing, you start realizing that there's stuff everywhere. And there's more stuff right there that I didn't see before. All I got to do is figure out, okay, what's the safe way to get down there to kind of actually look at that? It looks like climbing, but it doesn't look too bad if I come across these rocks down this area right here and then down and then over. But all of a sudden, I'm starting to see hundreds of petroglyphs that I did not see before, and they are old. That thing there is pretty unique and pretty old. So is these grooves in this rock right here. Now, I didn't even see those before, but if you look at these rocks right here, these have all been worn. So all these rocks have been really walked on. So there was a major amount of traffic and stuff going on right here in this specific work area, you know, where the waterfall would have been. And then on down there, you also notice that there's work all about that. Again, that's a spectacular panel. That would be a great panel to be able to de-stretch because that is pretty unbelievable. But you look at all these rocks and you can see that they're worn. Now, some of this could have been water through here, but a lot of this is not. This is human wear. Look how incredible that is. Let's work our way on up this hill right here. Let's see if we can't find a good place to get down in this area down there. And at least say we got down there. That wall there looks worked as well. That's a little harder to see, but that looks like some type of working right there. Tell you one thing we're seeing is extremely old work. Extremely old work. We're gonna try to make sure that we don't fall down that. That would ruin your day. Quick. Isn't that beautiful? I mean, there could even be petroglyphs over there. It's, you know, it's hard to say. Could be something along that wall over there as well. I don't know if we walk across right through here. That wouldn't be a bad way to go. Look at that little cutout right there on that rock. It's got a hole that goes through it. And then, can we get out? Looks like this might be our way. crazy rock. Got an animal up there moving stuff around. It's a nice panel right there for sure. Nice panel. Probably wouldn't have seen those over there. So now that we're working our way kind of through here, we're definitely opening up to a lot of stuff. Tell you what, I hope you guys are having as good of a time as I'm having. I'm having a heck of a good time. I'll tell you what, there is a beautiful panel right there. We've worked our way down from up here, down through here. And there's a hell of a panel right there. It's really old. Can't see it that well, but you can see along this whole wall all the way up. And the more you start to study, take your time, you know, the more you realize there's all kinds of stuff there. Oh, there's all kinds of stuff on that wall. They really peppered that one. It's pretty incredible. Right up through here, there's there, and then all this wall, and then that wall over there as well. There's all kinds of goodies. We're gonna work our way through over here, see if there's anything on this. There's a lot of stuff, you just can't see it. This is old stuff. You can see that wall there a little better. That is an intricate, that's one of the most intricate petroglyphs I think I've ever seen. That's incredible. I'm gonna try to get my camera out and de-stretch that. You know, I'd like to work out through there. I just don't think I can get out. You know, that rock there is dry, but I don't like it. I don't like this. I don't like that angle. Guess I could get down low. I think I can get down in there. It ain't gonna be that difficult, actually. There's something right there on that rock. So I think I can work down in here. I don't know if there's gonna be anything down there once I get down there, though. It's going to be so spectacular that I'm glad I went down there. But I'm almost there, so at least I said I got down here. Now that circle is pretty cool right there. Look at that circle. So is that circle. Maybe we can get across over here and take a better look at. There's a great panel right there. That's a beautiful panel. I don't think I would have got to see without getting down here. And well, there is something I wouldn't have seen for sure right here. That rock's been extremely worked. Look at that circle right there. Look at this one right here. Wow. Oh, look at those. No, I would have never seen that. Look at that wall, and there's more over there. Look at this one though. There is an pretty incredible, look at that. Wow. Man, that's exciting. There's how I got down here. I don't know how in the hell I'm gonna get out, but I'm not worried about that just yet. We'll worry about that on the way out. tell you what, this was a very sacred place. You can just feel it. You can just feel this was a sacred place. As we walk down through here, you know, they had worked all this. Look at that. Oh my gosh, look at that. That's worked all the way up these steps. Look at that incredible piece right there. Oh my God, look at that one. That is unbelievable. They worked this whole thing up. So they spent time down here in this level. And I'm guessing probably right there was a nice pool of water. So they could hand, and that whole wall has been worked as well right there. This place is loaded. And then you walk and you look and you start seeing it. And it's, oh my gosh, look at that one. That panel's all done. And that panel is all done. Man, I've got into some type of very sacred place down here. I'm telling you what. I can feel it and I can see it. Look at this one. This is really unbelievable. Look at that. Oh, they're all through here. But look at that one. Look at that. Wow, I hope you get to see what I'm seeing down here. This is an incredible place down here. Man, they're all along here, they're all the way through here, you can see them. I don't know what this purpose of that, you know, that rock was probably carved out, but they outlined it. Wow. Whew. How incredible is this? This just went to another level. Just went to another level. Look at that. You can see that panel, and those got some very intricate designs over there. And you're just looking to see, is there anything I'm missing when I'm down here? Man, I tell you what, I'm stoked. I'm pumped up. This is an incredible adventure down here. It really is. Unreal. The thing is, some of these are so hard to see. Looking at a bunch of ways it looks like I can get out of here if I want to get out. I really want to see if there's any more stuff down here though before I go that direction. Because I know they were all over this area. Looks like something up there, but now that I'm not sure of. Look at where we're at. Let's get a 360. Look at all those petros on those rocks. This could have been a beautiful waterfall one time. Now, I don't see anything on down this ridge that would make me want to think that I need to go down there. I can definitely get out over there. How incredible is this? Look at this. Just take a look. You know, it kind of looks like they did some work on that wall up there, but I can't see it. You know, some of these stones look stacked, but I can't tell you. But I can see trails. They run that ridge line across here as they worked down. You know, for whatever reason they did, they definitely worked that ridge line. There's not even a doubt. Wow. Whew. Well, that was absolutely incredible. I think what we're going to do is, instead of hiking across and out, I think what I'm going to try to do is go up and over and see what's along that ridge up there and then look across. I don't know if that's a smart thing to do. There's my sign. There's a bird that loved this location, so there definitely should be stuff there if that's the golden rule, the weird golden rule that I've decided, but nevertheless a golden rule. My gut tells me there's stuff on that wall there too. Boy, this was a spiritual place. This was a spiritual place for a lot of years. This is not a new deal. This is old. This is extremely old. Man, I feel pretty blessed to be able to be down here and get down here in this. I can definitely see trails, whether it's animal trails or whatever. There's a trail. A lot of areas down here. It looks like I've got company down here too. Man, I'm so lucky to not have the heat today, man. I've got plenty of water, and I think I'm going to have one. How incredible is today so far, man? This is the real deal. I'm a little bummed that the fire got a lot of this, but I don't see any real damage yet, you know. I got John coming down the hill right there. That's kind of hairy. You know, the more that I stay here and I look around, and the sun's starting to change, and it is absolutely incredible what I'm seeing. It's like it's just opening up. I mean, it's finally just, you know, exposing itself, and the beauty. You know, normally, petroglyphs like the shade, but today, it's not that way. Oh, look at that circle right there. Wow. I mean, every place you turn, you can see it. Look at that. And then look at this one right here on the backside. And that rock there, they put that rock there to step down. That's not natural. So somebody, you know, years ago went, you know what, I need a step stool. I'm tired of twisting my ankle going through there. But you get in here and you just, I mean, this is the honey hole right here. This is one of them places that you definitely know had some value. Look at this rock here. You can definitely see that they spent a lot of time. They got up there on these walls, and we're going to do the same. We're going to do the same thing that the ancients did, if we can get over there. You know, one thing to remember is it's a whole nother game hiking one hand or climbing one handed. So an ancient would have got right up on these rocks right here, and he would have done that right there. And this hole has really been worked. How incredible. That's spectacular. That is absolutely spectacular. I'm going to see what this circle here. Kind of see what else just opens up. Wow. I'm entranced by this place. And then you get up here, you see those squares. Then they work these rocks up here as well. Wow. How incredible is that? How incredible is that? Wow. See that? Oh my gosh, look at that. Wow, this place just keeps opening up. Look at that. Look at that. At first I thought it was natural, but it's not natural. That is not natural at all. By no means. see this right here. Then oh my gosh, look at that. This whole wall is done. And the more I sit here and look at this, I'm in such a special place. This is another level. And I don't think most people have spent the time just looking at this and being able to be fortunate enough to be here in the right light to experience really what's going on here. This is absolutely incredible. Wow. I mean, every time I think I need to move out of here. Wow. I'm just wondering what else is going to open the door. Oh my gosh, there we go. Look at that. Now I'm starting to see that a little better. See if we can't work our way up there. Look at these steps. You can see these steps. Let's get over here. Oh. Look there. Wondering if that wouldn't be a easier way to walk out right there. Doesn't look nearly as hairy right here as it did up there. I don't know if this is wise or not, especially climbing one-handed. You guys are seeing this now in live action. Wow, I'd never thought I could have got up there. But I tell you what, look there. There's where I came down. There we were, and there's my rock. Whew. I'm actually glad I came out this way. Man. John's got a hell of a hike out. He's taking my craziness to another level. Oh, tell you what, I'm impressed. I'm impressed. Look at this place. Look at the beauty of this. This is absolutely spectacular. There's no doubt that we are in a very special place. I feel pretty fortunate with my knee. I can feel it moving around, and it's not super stable. I wouldn't have wanted to had to climb is not bad. I would have hated to have to try to hike it, but well, you when we come out of here, I'll take you to the big kitchen down there, and we'll go out that way, because the kitchen here is pretty incredible. And they've been using this place for thousands of years. It's just spectacular. So I'm gonna see what we got to do to get John out. He's in deep today. I'm usually the one that does that. I don't know what got into him. Must have missed me. Right here. See, I didn't see that. See that right there? How incredible that is right there. And that whole wall has been worked right here. I didn't even see that until I got over there. Wow. Look at those marks, how they went. It's a circle with a cross in it right here. I mean, there's so much stuff that every time you look, you see something new. You know, this would have been a neat Tina Haas here. And you see all these levels of these rocks, these crazy circles on them, which are really cool because it's the level of the water. How neat is that? It's incredible. Got a few petroglyphs right there. You know, they would spend a lot of time down in these areas where the water was. Look at that. Holy shit, look at that. Man, is that... Oh, that might need out. Don't like that. Is that the right boulder? Man, that's been worked. So is that. That fits perfect. Wow. Look at that. I just almost just stepped over that. You know, what we're going to do is we're going to walk up this area up here and go to the kitchen area. This is a massive kitchen area, but we're going to check on the way up here to see if there's anything else that we possibly see that is unique. Lots of grinding areas here, tons of them. Start taking a walk. See if we can't find the kitchen areas up here as we walk through this burnout area. So there is definitely a complete kitchen right here with the circle. Isn't that awesome? Now that's something you don't see right there. So here we are. Here is a grinding area on that stone. One right here. They were grinding on that. Then there's three right here. But what makes that more impressive to me is this circle here. Got rock art right there. Got rock art right here. That's old, man, that's old. We got another kitchen area right here. More spirals. Another spiral right here. three there, one there, one there on this level. So this kitchen got a second level. There's a step to get up. Yes, it does. One, two, three, four, five, six. Man, they're all over. So this kitchen, there's grinding areas down there. There's a grinding area right here on top of this rock. There's one down below, right there. That's a grinding area there. One right there, there. It's a mortar right there. Wow. Can you imagine the activity? This wasn't done overnight. These are hundreds and hundreds of years. Look at this. They're just absolutely all over up here. One of the biggest kitchens I've run across reminds me of a lot of the other side. And here's a rock in here. I don't know if that's the one. It doesn't feel like a grinder, but I could be wrong on that. And then here's a grinding area. Nice petrol right there. Right here. Look at these two. Look how deep that is. Man, look how deep that is. You know, for a quick moment, thought I found the shard, and I didn't. But let's look down here. Let's keep going. I mean, they just run through here all the way through here. That's petroglyph there. That would have been a nice one. All these here are extremely old. All that rock's been done. It's a nice grinding potato right there. Another kitchen right here. You want them to be the right rocks, actually. One down there where the mud was. Wow, there's stuff everywhere. Now we're back where I started with this guy down here on a rock. Pretty incredible. Very incredible. Look at that wall. That wall is just unreal. Now I see a piece of metal that is drawing me over there. So when something draws you over there, you gotta go, man. You can't not go. I wonder if this is an old car part against this wall. I love this wall. This wall that you talk about is craftsmanship. You know, it's still 100 and something years old. It ain't like it's new. Well, it's riveted together. Man, it is heavy. Almost like old boilerplate. Look at this wall. I'm always amazed when I come down here just to look at this wall. The wall survived the fire, by golly. You know, the last time I was down here, this was filled with water. What a great fence that is. Some animal's been laying in there. This had water in it. So let's see if there's water when we get up over this ridge, being in July. It's dry, but there's what it had been right there. You know, they had a fence around it too, which is pretty cool. You know, we got a lot of exciting stuff coming up, and I'm pretty stoked about, you know, how well things are going, and the live. I love doing the live show, and I hope I really appreciate you guys supporting that, supporting Patreon, supporting important everything. And man, it's a big, big deal to me that so many of you people would be so generous. And I just want to take this time to thank each and every one of you. I mean, it's a big, big deal to be able to get to do this to me and to keep history alive, because that's really what we're about, is just keeping history alive and getting to go on these adventures that you would think in 2020, you know, there wouldn't be that many adventures. And the truth of the matter is, man, there's so many adventures we can't even do them. And man, I just want to thank you guys. This has been one of the greatest days that I've had in a long, long time. And if you can support Patreon, please do. We're going to try to start to travel. We got some big news coming. We're in negotiations with a couple different people, and hopefully that will work out into something that's going to be great viewing for you guys and a hell of a lot of fun for me. And I'll definitely take you along with me, and I appreciate it. I feel pretty blessed, and I'll see you down the highway. Adios, amigos.